salad and prepper. So in this video, I'm going to go over some of the things that we're prepping and where we get them from, and a couple of comfort items type stuff. Okay, so with this is a Hershey's milk. It's a chocolate milk. It's shelf stable though, and you can see it says the Best Buy right there is May 21. It says best served cold chilled, but I've already had some of it and it's not a bad milk. And I plan on keeping some more. I already have two cases of this. I got it at Costco. Put it in and drink it. It's still good. It's going on a year and a half old, or past the Best Buy date, but it's really still good. And we get this for those times if an SHTF, if you have to. Anybody feeling down might want a chocolate milk. Get some chocolate. Does you well. I like it when I'm drinking it. So just think of stuff like this. This says shelf stable. The reason why I started buying the shelf stable stuff is the military buys it. I've had plenty of their white milk before. For cereals and stuff, and it when I was out in the field, and it was good. It has that shelf stable taste to it, but other than that, it's not too bad. So just think of stuff like this, set aside every now and again. Kids or yourself might want something like this. Okay, so we're gonna move into these other things that I think a lot of people overlook and they miss. Okay, so all of these things on the table besides the chocolate milk is stuff that you can pick up at hotels, in your hotel room. So if you go to a hotel room, and instead of leaving this stuff, so here's a good pack. It's a tissue paper. You can put it, you can use it for whatever, but put it in your car. It can be used as toilet paper maybe, but, or you can just keep it around. It's a good barter item. All of these are good trading and barter items, or it's just good to have in case you needed something to take with you one day camping, or just put in your vehicle. Like this here, they come with the envelope on the inside of it and you just put in the coffee pot. And here's some other ones. This whole bag came from place from some of the hotels and stuff. So you have a cup, it makes a single cup. You can do these for bartering. Sugar, straw and everything, napkin. These you can leave, put in your bag if you need to. They won't go bad. We have some tea over here. See? All of this stuff, at one point or another, was at a hotel room, to include toilet paper. Grab a roll, put in your vehicle. Put it in a tote inside your house. But now these items here, the soaps, shampoos, and conditioners. So one of the things that I like about these is if you're going to use it for a barter item, for trading, or just to give to somebody that needs it because they're in a bad way, it's a single use. You don't have to break open a big packet or a big box of soap in front of them, or break out a bunch of shampoo and put it in a little container or a conditioner. So you have all of these, and some of these aren't bad. Like this one, it's a conditioning shampoo. Restore, it looks like it's a pretty good quality. Some conditioner, yep. And I think this is conditioner. Oh, this is a moisturizing lotion. So in bad times, SHTF and stuff like that, these are gonna be really popular with women, especially the one that didn't stock shampoo or conditioner or even moisturizing lotions. So when you leave this stuff behind at your hotel, you're really just leaving barter items and trading items and just being items that you would normally have if just to be a good neighbor, to hand out to somebody that's in need. Just think of these things before you go and throw them out, or just leave them behind. Take them with you. So hope you like all this. Let me know in the comment section what else you might want to see. I got some more videos coming up. Deer reviews. So just remember, like, share, comment down below, subscribe. It's free for you. It helps me out. Let's do the things. Get out there, start training, do some PT. It's raining here. I'll probably hit the treadmill in a little bit. So anyway, for everybody out there, be nice to everybody around you. Let's try to become a better society. So, Paladin Prepper out.